everyone, welcome to the Couch to 10K program. I'm here today to go over each of the strength exercises for you. So, strength circuit number one, we're gonna grab a dumbbell, we have single arm bent over row. So we're gonna come here with one dumbbell, we're gonna bend over our backs nice and flat, keeping our shoulders parallel to the floor and rowing up. All right, so from the side, it looks like this. You can grab a table, the wall, anything to keep your balance here, okay? You want our backs nice and flat. We don't want to be rounding out our shoulders like so. Put it nice and flat here, and rowing up, all right? Draw that belly button in. We want to keep our core nice and tight. After that, we have reverse lunges, okay? We're going 10 per side without weight. So we're gonna step back here, drop that knee down, and come right back up. Okay, so 10 each side. Try to do the same leg for 10. Okay, we want to stay nice and straight, dropping that knee down. We want to come down to a nice 90 degree angle with that front leg and come up. Okay, so that's 10 each leg without weight to begin with. All right, after that we have a lateral band walk. So we're going to take one of these bands. They're available in the Working Well Center. Can come right here. All right, I'm going to put it around your knees. Okay, you can go around your knees, around your ankles. Okay. So we're gonna be here, nice and low, stepping across, okay? 20 each side, all right? So you're gonna go 20 each side, you come back, bring it back the other way. All right, this is very important because with a lot of our training, running, it's linear, so forward and back. So this will really give you the opportunity to train side to side while you're not out on your long runs. All right, after that we have glute bridges. So you're gonna lay flat, all right? You can grab a mat or store on the ground, all right? We're gonna come up, bring our hips right up in line with our body, okay? And back down. So when you come up, you wanna squeeze your glutes, squeeze your hamstrings, and squeeze your core, and then come right back down, all right? Pressing right up through the heels, okay? Slow and controlled, really squeezing everything at the top there. After that, we have a side plank. So we have 20 seconds per side. So there's a couple different variations you can do here. We can start, this is pretty standard, okay, up on our forearms here, okay? Try to get the hips up. If it's too difficult, you can bend your knees and bring your torso up. All right, if we want to progress this, we can come up on our hands, have a straight line, all in line here, all right? Holding for 20 seconds each side, okay? And then to finish up, we have lateral lunges. So for the first circuit, we're just doing it unweighted. All right, so again, keeping up with that lateral work. So we're coming straight across here, sitting back, trying to keep both feet on the ground, really sending the hips back. So from the side, it looks like this, sitting the hips back and coming up. All right, nice and slow. There's no need to rush through any of those. All right, we just want to be slow and controlled, really work on getting that range of motion and the stretch in our hip flexors, all right? So moving into strength two, we're gonna progress each of these movements. All right, so once strength one becomes a little bit too easy for you, we're gonna move on to strength two. All right, so now we have a double arm bent over row. So we're gonna take two dumbbells now and go back into that position here, rowing up. Okay, palms facing each other, bringing those elbows up, keeping them nice and close to the body from the side here. Back nice and flat, all right? Drawing our belly button in, keeping our core tight, okay? Moving on, we have a single leg deadlift to reverse lunge. So what we're gonna do here, you can do it weighted or unweighted. I'll just show you without the weight. You're gonna come into a single leg deadlift, okay? Coming up, and then we're coming back into a reverse lunge. So here, deadlift, okay? And reverse lunge. Okay, so you wanna stay on the same foot the whole time and reach back with one. Okay, so we're in that deadlift and then lunge, all right? So combining another movement with it, okay? 10 each side, feel free to grab a weight if that is too easy. All right, after that, we're gonna continue with the lateral band walks. This time, grab a thicker band, all right? The thicker we go, the harder it's gonna be. All right, let's keep progressing that movement, okay? After that, we have single leg glute bridges. So instead of doing 2 feet on the ground. We're now going to have 1 foot. Okay, we're going to have the other leg up, and we're pressing up through that heel on the ground. All right, so you want to go straight up, okay? Again, we're squeezing the core, squeezing the glutes the whole time. All right, nice and balanced, great stability. Next, we have the side plank with a twist. So now we're up here, okay? We're reaching under and twisting up. Okay, you should feel it right in the core here. Okay, follow that hand with your eyes all the way to the ceiling. All right, then switch sides. Make sure we do both. And then we have a lateral lunge with a reach. So we're gonna come here to this side, and then we're reaching up and rotating, and then coming up here. So you're gonna step out, you're gonna bring your arm here right up against the inside of your knee, and rotate up, all right? Then you're gonna come to the other side, same thing, and rotate up. Really get that stretch out, all right? It adds a little bit of a progression for the lateral lunges. Really opens up the hips for you. It's a great stretch as well. All right, so now we're moving on to strength three, okay? This is the most advanced circuit out of each of the series. So we're progressing every movement here. And don't worry if you can't start off here. All right, let's try to work up to these movements so that we have perfect form on everything, okay? So we have double arm rows into a reverse fly. So we're here, okay? Have both our dumbbells come down. We row, and then we do a fly. So we're coming straight out after that row into a reverse fly. So if it's too hard to go straight up, just start with a bent arm at first till we can really get that motion and try to work on getting straight out with our arms here. All right, so down and out, okay? After that, we have reverse lunges with weight. So this time you can either have one or two. I like to hold a dumbbell right here, okay? Step back and up. All right, from the side here, staying up nice and tall. You don't want to have your body come down like this. Okay, you want everything in a nice straight line and coming up, all right? 10 each leg with that. After that, we're hopping down with weighted glute bridges. So, same thing as the glute bridges we had done before. Now we're just adding a weight in. So we're here, okay? You can put a dumbbell right on your hips and you're coming up like so. Okay, same thing. Just adding some weight into it to try to keep you challenged. All right. Moving on, we have side plank with a dip and reach, okay? So we're gonna get down into that side plank here, all right? We're gonna dip our hips down and reach up. Okay, so you wanna tap the ground with your hips and come up like so. All right. So do that each. 20 each side, okay? And then lateral lunges with the dumbbells to finish up. So we're here, all right, now we have weights with these lateral lunges. So we're coming across and keeping both feet down, okay, each time. All right, so let me know if you have any questions. You guys can come stop by the Working Well Center anytime for additional demonstrations. All right, good luck with these and keep up the good work.